what I call blueprint of your life you carry. If that is auspicious and joyful, you attract wealth, success in your life. If that is corrupt, you attract only that kind of lifestyle around you. So, law of attraction. There is a magnet in you, which I call your very DNA structure. Or, in the modern terms, you may call it as your unconscious or subconscious. Here I am trying to make blueprint of success and wealth in your unconsciousness, in your subconsciousness, in the core of your being. I am trying to create wealth success magnet so that you attract that continuously in your life, consciously or unconsciously. You evolve in that direction. You need to completely heal all the wounds related to money. All the wounds happened because of money, or what you think as due to money. Sometime it would have happened because of money, or sometime it would happen your idea that it is due to money. For example, as I said, if you had a relative or friend, he asked some money, you did not give, the relationship broke. If you look deeply, superficially you will think, oh, it is because of money, relationship is broken. It is not because of money. It is a different expectation. His expectation from you is your money, not your love. But your expectation from him is his love, not his money. So the expectations are different. Money is not responsible for it. Expectations are responsible. So find the right responsible, the right reason, so that you don't hate the wrong person. Do not hate the wrong person. Do not think or do not complain about wrong person. When you think wrong person is reason for the problems, you will never be able to sort it out. You will never be able to clear it. Now, you need to heal all the wounds you created. You need to mend all the relationships you broke because of money. That inner healing has to happen in you. Only then your core, your blueprint will be attracting wealth. Understand? If your blueprint is not attracting the wealth, any $1 billion you have, you will not be able to rest or relax or live with it. You will have that constant life sentencing, something is wrong in my life. If the blueprint is proper, you will attract wealth and you will live wealth, you will celebrate wealth. It is not just creation, celebration. Celebrate wealth. Celebrate success.
Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explode in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Biradi, Bangalore, 562-109. Contact 0974-22-033-11. www.nityananda.org. www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.